What's up, guys? Today we are going to go through the green corridor from the Rail Mall. So we meet up the guys from the educators runners. So now we are heading to the start point, and let's see how the green corridor looks like. Right? Now, question of the day: Which entrance have you entered green corridor from? If you guys have entered the green corridor through different entry points, comment in the comment section below, right? And maybe I'll do a video from that entrance itself, right? See you guys. One more thing, if you want to see more of such green corridor runs into the future, do remember to subscribe, alright? Not joking, really chong swan.
Now, the bridge there, we wait again. That one checkpoint too. And as I said, there's a...
Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go! Green corridor, here we come!
YouTube!
Over time?
See, this path used to be the railway and now they no longer have it anymore. So it becomes a very nice nature track for people to jog in.
Not yet.
So the barber shop already.
Okay, checkpoint 2. Here we go. We just finished reaching the checkpoint 1. Took wifi, selfie, whatever fee. All taken. So now we're heading to the second checkpoint. Thank you. Okay, we finished taking our
second wifi spot.
Now we are heading off to the third spot, third checkpoint. Right? We're back on to the trail route. It's not really a trail, but more like a covered pathway. One word of caution, if you run this part after the junction 10, you have to take note of the ground. It's not exactly a mud kind of trail. These are all the recycled items. Wow, okay, now we are at Choa Chu Kang. Now, still along the green corridor, back to the trail again. So, let's see where this leads to. Alright, see you guys later.
When you listen to Malay,
no, we just made a U-turn back to the same route that we came by. So yeah, took us about 8 click, and going back will be another 8, so altogether 16. Alright, this is a very nice route actually. I would say 70% on the trail itself, but relatively flat. The rest of it is tarmac and recycled road.
You get on the table. Like that. Cannot fit.
Yo, what's up, guys? We finished our corridor run ready, the green corridor. Now we're heading back to the real mall to grab some breakfast, and all in all we actually clocked 16 kilometers, and it was a fun run. I would say 70% of the roads, the route is actually a trail, and 30% is on tarmac or cement hard ground. So towards the end of nearing the U-turn area, the U-turn point is very much of a very scenic, rural kind of environment. A lot of trees, wildlife, and a lot of chickens. So if you like to see more of such runs in future, do remember to subscribe to my channel. Okay? And as usual, I see you in the next one. Bye. Looking for the makan place, so can't really decide on where. Finally decided on the prata place over there. Let's go.
Take a chill.